being very economical, we decided to see how much we can squeeze out of an E chord and try our Jellifish Pick at the same time.